review. Now, I said I would stop, but that wasn't the case because I got this free frat for free. And I get 20, well, matter of fact, I get 50% off until the 25th. So I get 50% off on teas, on frappuccinos, and mocha. So today I chose the Fruity Pebbles frat. Now, as a kid growing up, I always liked Fruity Pebbles, and I still like Fruity Pebbles. And so, you know, it's summer going to fall, so I wanted to try something different. And I never tried this frat before, so I'm going to tell you guys how it tastes on a scale from 1 to 10. I never had this frat before. Let me up the next chance. With the barriers, open your heart and let my love take breath. On a scale from 1 to 10, this frat is a 15. It's really good. Like, it tastes just like Fruity Pebbles. And I got this frat for free because I played the Starbucks Boardwalk game. Not only that, I'm Starbucks Gold. So, yeah, I got this 15 frat for free. And I'm going to keep on drinking more frats. I thought this would be my last movie. Like, I think I'm on my 20th frat. And, it's pretty good. This frat is really good. And is it worth it? Yes, it is. So on a scale from 1 to 10, it's a 15. And I do plan on getting this frappuccino again. It's really good. It's really good, guys. It's a crossover frat between summer and fall. And if you like Fruity Pebbles, get this frat. It just tastes just like Fruity Pebbles. So I said, Siri, turn my cereal into a frappuccino. And this is what I got. So I hope everyone is having a safe and blessed day. I'm on the run right now. And I will be ending my YouTube channel soon. So I'll keep you posted, guys. But I plan on ending it in September or October. And beginning. But I'll let you guys know a heads up. So I hope everyone have a safe and blessed day. So peace out, guys. Just me and you. 1 to 10. This is Fruity Pebbles birthday frat. It's a 15, and it's worth it. Bye, guys.